Hello guys, magandang buhay sa lahat and I'm going to make a mini tart cake. And now after freezing it for 10 minutes, I'm going to put it in the oven for 20 minutes while the custard cake is still in the freezer for 1 or 2 hours. Let's wait and see. Now let's leave it for 20 minutes.